China is clearly upset about our deployment of ballistic missile defenses in Korea that's just started. There are so many different ways for things to go wrong, including not just among the nuclear armed states, but the risk of theft. I think one of the messages from Samira's film is that, you know, countries can talk about what fabulous security measures they have, which smuggle cameras in, right? So